So here we have Clockwork Orange, £70 jackpot, pound stake on 84% payout, fully updated on notes, coins, LED upgrades to reels and buttons. This one came in as a complete mess of a machine. The original glass at the top was all smashed in and cracked, so I've replaced it with another one. Top of the dome was also broken. The speaker grill was missing, so all that's been put back together and replaced. So I'm going to give you a video of Clockwork Orange. I've got 100 in notes, but we're going to start off with just 40 quid and see where that gets us. Just going to give the audio a bit of a turn up. So a full hopper, so it's £300 float, 88%. No feature so far. So I'm just gonna put the last 20 in, that's £100 in through then. So you've got half of it back. Ooh. I have to quickly unjam that, give me a sec. Corner of the last 20 quid note had just snagging. I just moved it, that sorted that problem. Another 80 quid I'm gonna put through. Thank you. Well, you choose the bank, it's easier. There we go. Got some notes. They've got a slight bend in them. And it's just snagging on that bit in the note reader, so I'm going to have to pull the note reader out and have an inspection of that. I've just put that note reader in. It's brand new. And somehow a brand new note reader is faulty, so I'm going to have to investigate. It's most likely the arm inside's not probably levelling out right. I'll fix that. I want to get a feature for this video, hopefully. That's 200 quid gone through, by the way. Thank you. Take some money from the bank. We can try and do better than that. I just need to switch that over, those two. So I've been working on the head, so I just need to switch them over. So there's no need to comment about that. Thank you. last £10 in. And there you go. That was Clockwork Orange by Empire Games. 7 cent jackpot, pound to play. 88% payout. Hope you enjoyed watching that video of Clockwork Orange. And there's this old one here. Big 10. I should do a video on this one soon as well. Of Astra's Big 10. So thanks for watching this video for Clockwork Orange. I'll just show you this one in the trap mode. There you go, that's Big 10.